Mr. Chisholm, in my personal opinion, is the most original person in audio industry, at least in British Columbia, if not in Canada. This is the guy who has very, very high upgrade of his software. I mean, mental software. You really don't have any chance to go into verbal arguing with him, unless you have extremely, extremely strong facts. Then you can be winner. Otherwise, you will lose that game for sure.
Daryl, Bert, how you doing, man? Look, I just turned off 25th. I'm in this alley now. What's the name of this fucking place? Rockshop. Okay, these motherfuckers got my amp or what? I don't need no fucking problems here. Rockshop, Rockshop. Oh, here it is right here. Got somebody under the truck. Okay, I'm gonna check this dude out, man. I'm gonna get back with you, okay? All right, I'm out, man. Take care. Bye.
Oh, no, no, no. I'm here by myself. No one can hear me. Oh, he's out fixing the truck. No, I canceled the NFL channel. I canceled it. No, because it was a distraction to our relationship.
Hey, asshole, you under the truck. I'm here to pick up my amp.
Hey, man, what's up? I got tools in my hand. I'm covered in grease.
Hey, you got grease up your fucking ass. Where's my fucking amp?
Whoa.
Where's my fucking amp?
You gotta go inside and talk to Dave.
Dave who? Where is he?
Dave, he's inside. Go inside.
Hey, asshole, I'm here to pick up my amp. You don't really talk to your women like that, do you? Never mind. Just look for my fucking amp.
Just a sec. Fender? Is it a Fender? Maybe it's under repair or something. Just a sec.
I know where that Fender amplifier is.
Well?
I rented it to Waylon Al.
Oh. Waylon Al is one of my most reliable and trusted customers.
You idiots! You mean to tell me that you rented out my amp? I left a very important package in the back of that amplifier. And if you don't get my amp back here, there's going to be some serious damage done around here.
Do you have our Super Reverb?
Super Reverb? Tone from the gods, man. Oh, yeah, tone from the gods.
It's not mine to rent. Look, there's a very important package in the back.
Package? Yeah, I know all about that package.
Don't fucking tell me that.
Yeah. Big piece of paper.
Fuck. When are you coming back?
I don't know. I don't even know where I am.
Thank you.
yeah, yeah.